Most important thing we have to do in that regard is to make sure the threat by the Speaker of the House to default on the national debt is off the table. For over 200 years, America has never, ever, ever failed to pay its debt.
Is it a cop?
Nope, that's not a cop. That's a guy that's stuck.
Thank you.